Okay, everyone, this is a short 2-minute presentation on how to create a blog post using the Our Community Matters website. Now, you will all have registered with the site, I'm sure. If not, do register with the site. You'll be issued with a username and a password. And then all you need to do is to click login. You'll be taken to the normal registration page where you'll be given an option to log in. And we'll do that. And we'll see. Okay, log in to the site. And you'll be taken to the users page where you can then, if you scroll down, you'll see that you can now add a news item. And we will post a headline. Paste some text, and then we upload an image. Or we can link to a video. And that is simply that. Once you've checked your text, you can edit the text in a normal word processing program before you upload it. And that's the best way, because you can make sure you haven't made any silly spelling mistakes or any other errors, which I'm prone to do. So once you're happy, you can submit your item. And there we see. The news item has been listed. And we can see it in the news column. And there's the item we've just created. And ladies and gentlemen, blogging is as simple as that. Thank you very much.